filling up our 5 gallon with water, and then we're gonna mix up our 2 bags of 80 pound mortar bag, adding 3/4 of the 5 gallon water, and then mixing it up real nice and smooth. You mix it up till you see there's no more little, you know, balls of mortar. You gotta keep on going till it's nice and smooth. And then when you're all done with that, it's all finished, ready to lay some brick. Voila.
Yeah.